Hello.
Hi. Today we have the Philips TV, the model number 50PUS6504-12. The customer said there is no picture on this TV, okay? We try to turn on, but what I can see here, it's not powering on at all, you know? So I don't know if there should be standby light here, but there's nothing completely there. I don't know if the customer said it's no picture, but I don't know. I don't know why he said no picture, but I can't see any standby light, nothing on here. Oh yeah, there is a standby light, yeah, perfect. Then we try to turn on. Do we have? No, no backlight. Can't see any picture, even very dim, nothing at all, I think. I'm not sure. Okay, so we open this TV, we see inside if there is a problem with the backlight or is a problem with the motherboard. Let's see, I don't know, to be honest. Sorry, just some mess from yesterday. We did some backlight replacement. One second. Go for voltage mode, and we'll see if we have something on the Tikkun board, if we have a voltage here. Oh no. What is I tell you, it's very slow. We don't have a backlight, okay, so the issue is with the backlight. Backlight on off. Let's see here. 3.3, so should be off, yeah? Should be on. The backlight should be on right now. So the backlight is the issue. Okay. Just let's see. This is the really backlight issue, or we go with our tester and we have 30 volts, you see. And I check, but I don't see any picture. There is some backlight here. Okay, I turn on this TV to see if we have any picture on there. It's very dim backlight right now. 30 volts, yeah. Let's have a look. We have something on the screen. Nothing. Over here, and we see on this, because we have two lines, and the same is here. picture. We have a picture. When we use this to do some backlight, we have a picture there. It's strange. We'll see if we have any problem with the backlight circuit. There we go, it's working. Probably there is some problem inside the screen with the one diode. We just forced this the higher voltage from the external backlight power supply, and the diodes just become. This is the picture. Okay. The die has become conductive now, so we need to open this TV and see inside which diode is causing the problem. Or hold on 1 second, we check if we have maybe some bad connection on here, maybe. Probably we have a problem with this. Yeah, we have a problem. One of the diode, it's just faulty, you know. So we go straight to the backlight. Check where we have a problem. Our backlight tester. And we go here. That's strange. Okay, we need a... We need to disconnect. Check this now. We go over. Oh, this one is not working. Here's something wrong here. That's good. So we have a tool. That's the 40. And that's the 40. Okay. So we have a 240. Let's check if I have something like that. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 diodes. Okay. I'll be back with you shortly. 1 second. Okay, so we don't have it, so we need to fix one by one, okay? Remove this. Check which one is faulty. But we have a two, so it's not a big indication. We have a two stripes. What we can do. So we got this faulty. We'll check one by one. The last one, isn't it? This one here. Good. 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 So this one. And this one is good. So this one and this one. Okay, so we remove this and we replace one by one, okay? We have no choice because we don't have this in stock. We need to remove only, replace only the faulty one, unfortunately. Thank you. Sorry for that long video, but what we can do. I try to short it as possible. Okay, we'll just remove the this one is 40 and this one is 40. Okay, now we go to the desk. Okay, so we just remove this diode, we'll see what diode is. I think it's a 3 volts diode. Doesn't matter, both the same, you know. You need to put the all slabs the same. Now we use our UV glue. Okay, that's a UV glue. Some couple of drops over here, here and here. Should be okay. Like that. See, it's need a bit. Something like that. UV light. That's my UV light. Few seconds. One second, I have a customer. Sorry for the customer. Yeah, we put everything back. Let me see if that's working or not. Okay. So yeah, so it should be okay. Okay, so we put everything back. Lot of screws. So maybe I put everything back and I will be with you shortly, okay? Because it's boring. Yeah, okay, so I have this television back on. Back in action. Right, so let's have a look. Let's put the cable in and let's see if it's working or not. Yeah, so we have a picture. Yeah, so it should be okay. As you can see, the picture, it's fine. HDMI. Yeah, that's fine. That's okay. Should be okay. Yeah. Okay, so thank you for watching. See you next time, okay?